The state has lowered the TRIPLE-EE risk levels in several areas. The Department of Public Health says that the risk from TRIPLE-EE is no longer considered high or critical anywhere in the state. Areas previously at high or critical risk are now at moderate risk. This change affects the towns in Plymouth and Middlesex counties. Here in western Massachusetts, the town of Conway has a moderate risk level.